Welcome to the first day of shooting, darling. We need to transform you into the biggest movie star the bird world has ever seen. You need to become a diva.
Oh wait, the mic's hooked up, isn't it? Right, yeah, it's hooked up.
That's why I've called for a press conference here on our moonset. You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify the public, darling. Get them really up and going for your movies.
I'm worried. Hold on.
Once you've got them going crazy, come back here and we'll show off our new prop. That's right.
Endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Just look as she'll climb up this statue and rescue the poor puppy that has gotten stuck. Right, darling?
Welcome to a lagging time. I don't remember the controls because I haven't played in a while.
Look at that! She helped the puppy down safe and sound. Too bad it ran off and definitely didn't break into multiple pieces. This is truly a favor I can get behind. Let it be known that this little girl is all about animals. Make sure you join our fan club, DJ Grooves.
Oh. I hate new grooves. I do. Oh, hell, it's control. You. Hi. Join me. Smack you until you join me. You. Who are you? I always prefer the conductor levels. They're so much better. DJ Grooves is just some dumb peck neck. Pardon my language, but yes. He's just... That's all he is. There. Is that a yarn? That's a yarn. It's such a long loss as I played this game. Can I sell my soul to you?
Totally in right now.
Paperclip! I believe the only other hat I'm gonna need. Oh wait, no, time stop hat. I always forget the time stop hat exists. I really do. I always forget about it. Also, the first new voice I could keep this down to a science. Boing. And whoom. On the fence.
Yeet!
Skip Judas, I hate you, Grooves.
Watch as she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game on her first try. This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of card the other player is holding from 1 to 10. Which card do you think he's holding, darling?
Oh. I go this? Or this? Everyone goes 69, so I'll just...
Wow! Fantastic! Incredible! The answer is indeed 3! Folks at home, make sure you...
I didn't answer 3, Bruce. I hate you. Everyone says 69. I was different. I did a different meme number. Join my club or I will smack you.
Whing!
Whing! Ooh.
Whing!
Whing! Hello. Join. Whing! Whoop! Movement in this game is so smooth. Balls.
What are
you going to do? Pete? What? Join me. I don't remember. Why are there cars on the roof?
Whoop.
You
penguins out there know my...
Look at how street smart this diva is. She's standing in this...
Danger is her middle name. And make sure you join her fan club.
That's it? Really? That's it? No! No! I'm doing this again. I am not accepting that ending. I am not accepting that. Those of you who know what I'm going for know that I am not going to complete this level without it. It is one of the best parts of any DJ Grooves level. I just don't like the Grooves levels. I really don't. I'm much more of a conductor, which is why I'm going to let Grooves win. That's backwards, I know, but at this point, I'm betting 99% of you know this game. Ryan being the one who doesn't. So... just... finally, that's hacky enough. Over there. There we go. I fell off the statue. This is what happens on your speedrun. Yeet! No, it's not over here. Join me. Hey! I jumped over the DJ Grooves icon. I dived over the DJ Grooves icon. There you go. I'm gonna click directly into the mic. So you know my pain of needing to skip through everything. Looking for it. I'm gonna find it. Right here? I think it's here. Or do I have to go down into the metro? Oh, metro's locked. Can't visit the Empress just yet. This is it. I'm just gonna do it now. Get it.
Now, darling, I have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. Try not to use the P word, okay? Don't say P-E-C-K.
What'd you say to me?
The conductor is old-fashioned. He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in trouble someday. Until then, let's keep our show clean.
Yeah, no one cares, peck neck.
Hello, viewers! Now tell us, darling, what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna sandwiches?
And I'm sure all of these have witty, funny things that you say, but it's humanly impossible not to scream peck at the top of your lungs. It's humanly impossible. I'm betting there's witty dialogue for each, but it's physically impossible for a human to not press peck. They are not human. Cut contact with them. They're not human. I'm playing in such a weird way right now, even I don't know why I'm doing it this way. Got to have money. Damn it. I'm not very good at controlling my kid here. It's complex, and the game can be real laggy, especially on the Owl Express. But they're some of my favorite levels, so I can... Oh, ah! Wait, do I got it?
Have we come to make another?
Oh, another. Damn it. We need more money for our scoots. Yeet. Die. What are the other grooves spots? Where are they? I did the puppy one. Where are the... Go to the one on the roof. Find that. There it is.
I can actually say it. I just want.
Really want to say it now. There you go. I was not going to accept the fact that I was going to win without screaming peck. I'm pretty sure that's a Mario reference, the way she's holding the cape. I wanted to land on it stylishly. Little girl. Load your picking thing. I don't remember what you have to do in order to do Alex Bratz or murder on the Alex Bratz. I know that I'm pretty sure you have to complete that. You have to complete Alex Bratz. Okay. Murder on my Alex Bratz. At this point, I'm kind of willing to just collect one and be done with it.
Welcome back, Lassie. I haven't written a script for the next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
Or is it? Bump, bump, whee!
You had a pet. What do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be?
Wait, no, that's not how you spell waifu. I can't. Damn it, I can't name it waifu EG. Damn it, I want to torture Ryan. No. Damn it! I don't like the way he crawled up on me.
I do, as you can tell, from one owl to another, we can share details. Yes.
There we go. Life of Ouija.
Oh, is.
I love torturing Ryan.
Oh, hello, fellow. Excuse me, is it can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say? I see. The solution is...
What? They gave me an achievement for that?
into the files and see if that's actually readable.
Hello, Express Owl. Do you ever want the most important feature of a superhero is that if you were a superhero, what would your name be? If entered on an online form, standardized account identification requirements.
I'll be the Peckman girl.
Great, I'll just write your answer down.
I think it's funny how they punish you for... Alright, I'm gonna get the key. Key's up here. I played through the beginning of this a lot because I wanted to... Oh, hi.
All have parts of our body we're ashamed of. But which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow?
Damn it. No. I don't want this video to be fully demonetized. What's something that would be terrible? Oh, I know. My tail.
Poor Express Owl. You should be, but you better get your...
Oh, yes. A bird flu. Because I have a tail. Why? Honestly, that kind of makes sense. To be honest. It does. Yeah, there you go. Oh. And I made it. Boom. Ow. That hurt. Damn. If you want to know what that said, look up a walkthrough. I'm lazy. I've been through this, so. I still think Hackett is one of the cutest game characters of all time. And I will fight you on that.
Mierda! I can't believe someone would murder one of the Express Owls! And I can't believe even more that it's your uncle's sister! What do you have to say for yourself? Ooh, you're giving me the quiet treat.
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, the Crow Agent White. We'll be searching the entire...
What? I can't...
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer. Stay here while we...
One owl are left. Get it? I'm funny. Let me up. I know there's one in here. It's so awkward here right now. Oh, Craftsman. No, that's not now, that's a crow. Double jump and then dive. Every all the time I waste. No, Hackin! Gotta get her up sooner. I'm bad at platforming. I got stuck on the ladder. Where's the brewing hat right there? So annoyed at it.
What do I do?
Nothing? Wow. Useless. I'm playing this level to go get the ice hat. Get the DJ Grooves one. And how do I distract him? I don't know how to distract him. Waste time. I don't know how you get through there without being seen. All I know is drop down. Then run and hope for the best. How did I do that? I've never been able to do that. I really hope the audio of both the game and the thing come through. No cats, no flying, no eggs. I don't know how to get up there. How do I distract you? Did I just hit you? Wow, all the way back here. I have other things. I could just go through it. I want to unlock the... Oh, hi there. I want to unlock me as a suspect. Oh, hi. Sorry. Yeah, I'm on low health. Hi there, sir. Don't mind me. They're not going to let me in there. Anything in here? I think this is one of the collectible rooms. Yeah. I need TV to get up here. Key. Oh, hi. Sorry. Why am I apologizing for being an asshole? Part of the charm of this game. You can be an asshole! Okay, you saw me. Damn it. At least let me keep the key. Oh, yep. Why does it seem like an owl thing that they would do? That they would just let me keep the key. hoping the mic picks it up. It's a real good mic. Didn't see me, pal. I hate it if you miss that jump. I hate it. You're doomed. You're doomed if you stick to the wall. Which is how I always make risky jumps. It's just the way I work. The way I always want to do something. I want to blame myself for this. Okay, and yeah. I want to be able to blame myself for this. Nothing here. Oh. It's over here, so I'm going to open. Package, your hat's in the way. Yeah, please respawn me up here. Although you're respawning me here. It's move, sir. Just long and just confident enough to be, I think this is the route. Oh, heck it! So bad at this. And the camera ain't helping either. I jump. I like how the crows just have no sense of hearing. Yes. Half. Whoa. Excuse me, what the hell is this? I haven't seen this. X-Face has gotten himself into trouble. That's how you do it, I think. Where you go and where you stop. Oop. There. There. Excuse me, sir, how did you not see me? Not like I was, I don't know, right in front of you. Stop trying to land on the platforms, and I need to just start going for it. I can change it to my... Fine. I think it's the the corpse, and Hackett herself. All of them are up here. Space. There is a space right here. Oh, damn it. I wanted to activate all of them. I don't know how I get up there. Oh, yeah, you're definitely not supposed to feel that. Dance around ya. Get all the way across there. Okay. Oh. That's enough. Jesus Christ, it's fast. All that's left is me. Gotta find the hacking one. I gotta blame it on myself. I murdered them. Me on the plant. One more key. Where can I find one more key? Oh! There's a guard? There's a guard on the door now. There's an extra key in one of these rooms. Now I gotta find it. Not in here. Seems fairly straightforward. Stole my phone. Where is this final key? It's gotta be in here. It's gotta be. Okay. Okay. master of video games. Ah. I'm good at gaming. Close. I'm thinking. Thinking of the way this works is the time is supposed to tick at certain story beats, and it's not actually depending on how much time you take. Once you do certain things, that time will tick. Aha! Me! Let me guess, once I leave? Me!
Ooh, you done it!
We don't know. We couldn't find any...
What? So you done pickled to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one are you
decked? Huh? Who's the murderer? The owl? Yeah, or crows? The owls? The doctor? My Fuji? Blame a dead owl? I murdered them.
You did it.
Me.
Why, yes. It all makes sense.
Me. No, it doesn't.
The express owl all by himself. A lonely victim in your
master's
hatred for society and its rapidly increasing progress of transportation. You slashed down the first passenger you saw. His body flayed like a mannequin, with blood spilling everywhere, and a smell. It woke your demons. Then you took his limbs and ate them one by one, like an animal.
His limbs are clearly there, but yes, I did.
Wasn't it? You murder that owl in cold blood.
Yes, I did.
Actually, I'm fine.
God, it's a zombie!
She just stuck this fake rubber knife on me and told me to play dead.
Oh. But still, you've gone too far this time, detective. You're going to the doghouse.
Am I, though?
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed. And you gave us intense footage for moving. Oh. Do you think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that...
No, he won't.
Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
Yahoo!
I don't know how long I spent, but I think I might have to cut the recording. And if I have time, I believe this will unlock Subcon Forest. It should unlock Subcon Forest. Some girl is a detective useless. Heck yeah. Or should I say peck yeah? I don't want to fight the conductor. I love the conductor. So I'm going to let Grooves win. Because it may seem counterintuitive. It's a paradoxical scheme. Yep, and it opens up Subcon Forest. Mm-hmm.